12 begins with slip stitch in the next single crochet, chain 1, single crochet in the same stitch, and single crochet in the next chain 3, then chain 4, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now skip the chain 3, skip the next single crochet and single crochet on the next single crochet. Now single crochet in the next chain 3 loop. Chain 4, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Skip that chain 3 loop. Skip the next single crochet and single crochet on the next. So you will repeat this two single crochets and chain 4. So we've done 2, so you'll repeat this 30 more times to finish your round 12. Now the last chain 4 of this round 12 done. Now we finish our round 12 with slip stitch in the first single crochet of this round. Now slip stitch done. With this we finish our round 12. Stretch out your work. And now the round 13 is the same as round 12. So repeat round 12 once more for your round 13. So let's finish round 13. Now round 13 done, and this is what our placemat looks like so far. Now let's begin with round 14. Now in round 14, we'll be increasing our chain 4 loop. We'll be adding one more chain there. So we'll be doing chain 5 between 2 double crochets. So let's begin with a slip stitch in the next single crochet, chain 1. Single crochet in the chain 4 loop, chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Skip the chain 4 loop, skip the next single crochet and single crochet on the next single crochet. So I'll show it again. Single crochet in the next chain 4 loop. Chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Skip the chain 4 loop, skip the next single crochet and single crochet in the next. So 2 chain 5 is done. So we'll repeat this 2 single crochets and chain 5 30 more times to finish our round 14. Now the last chain 5 done. We'll finish our round 14 with a slip stitch in the first single crochet of this round. With this slip stitch, we finish our round 14. Now round 15 begins with slip stitch in the next single crochet, chain 1, single crochet in the same stitch, then single crochet in chain 5, like so. And chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Now chain 5 done. Now you'll skip that chain 5 and you'll single crochet in the next single crochet like so. Now single crochet on the next single crochet and single crochet in the next chain 5. So here we have 3 single crochets. Again chain 5, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Skip that chain 5 loop and single crochet on the next single crochet. Single crochet again on the next single crochet and single crochet in the next chain 5 loop. Now again I'll do a chain 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. and skip that chain 5 loop and single crochet on the next single crochet. So this in round 15 we'll have 3 single crochets together. So you'll repeat this 3 single crochet, then chain 5. You'll repeat, so I've made 3 here, so you'll repeat this 29 more times to finish your round 15. So the last chain 5 of round 15 done. Now we'll finish our round 15 with single crochet here on the remaining single crochet of the previous round. And slip stitch on the first single crochet of this round. With this we finish our round 15. Now round 16 begins with slip stitch in the next single crochet, then chain 1 and single crochet on the same stitch, followed by single crochet in the first chain 5 of round 15. That done, then chain 4, 1, 2, 3 and 4. 4 chains done. Now you will make a single crochet in this round 5 near these 3 single crochets. So 1 single crochet done. Now single crochet on the next single crochet, then chain 1 and skip the next single crochet and single crochet on the next single crochet and single crochet in the next 5 chain loop. Now this is what it looks like. I'll show you again. After your single crochet you'll make chain 4, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now 4 chains done. You'll single crochet in that same chain 5 loop but near the 3 single crochets. So here, that done, single crochet on the next single crochet in chain 1, skip the next single crochet, this middle single crochet and single crochet on the next. So there you have it. So you'll repeat this, that is after chain 5. After you make your chain 5, chain 4, after your chain 4, you'll single crochet in that same chain 5 loop and near those 3 single crochets, and then you'll single crochet in the next single crochet, then chain 1. So you'll skip the next single crochet, then you'll single crochet on the next single crochet, and then you'll single crochet in the next chain 5 loop, and then you'll make again, you'll repeat from the beginning, that is chain 4, single crochet in the loop, single crochet in the next single crochet, chain 1, skip the next single crochet and single crochet in the next loop. So we've made here 2 chain 4 loops. So we'll repeat this 30 more times to finish our 32 loops of chain 4. With that we'll finish our round 16. Now the last chain 4 done. Now we'll finish this round. The last chain 4 done here. Now you'll make a single crochet in that same chain 5 loop but near the single crochets, the next single crochet, the next 3 single crochets. Near that next 3 single crochets you'll make a single crochet in the loop 5 round. That done, single crochet in the next single crochet, and in the beginning we already made 2 single crochets, so chain 1, skip the next single crochet, skip the next single crochet and slip stitch in the first single crochet. With this we finish around 16. So till now, this is what our placemat looks like. Now let's begin around 17 with a slip stitch in the next single crochet. That done, chain one and single crochet in the same stitch. That done, single crochet in the next chain four loop. That done, chain three, 1, 2, and 3, and single crochet in the same chain three loop but near these two single crochets end. So that done, a single crochet in the next single crochet. That done, chain two, 1 and 2, and you skip the next single crochet. You skip the next chain one, and after that chain one you'll skip the next single crochet too, and you'll single crochet in the next single crochet like so. Then single crochet in the next chain four loop, then chain three, 1, 2, and 3, and single crochet in the same chain three loop, and single crochet in the next single crochet, then chain two, 1, 2, and skip the next single crochet, the next chain one, and the single crochet after that, and then you will single crochet in the next single crochet like so. Then single crochet in the next chain three loop. So you will repeat this, that is after this, after these two single crochets you will do, make a chain of three, and then you will single crochet in the same chain four loop here, the same chain four loop, and then you'll do a single crochet in the next single crochet, and then you'll skip the single crochet after that, and the chain one after that, and the single crochet after chain one, and you'll single crochet in the next single crochet. So here we'll be making one three chain loop and 1 2 chain loop. So in total you should have 32 3 chain loops and 32 2 chain loops. So 2 done, 30 more to go. Each loop, 30 loops of each chain 3 and chain 2. So we'll finish that, and with that we'll finish our round 17. Now the last chain 3 done, we'll make a single crochet in the same chain 4 loop near these two double crochets, then single crochet in the next single crochet, chain 2, and slip stitch in the first single crochet to finish the round 17. Now round 18 begins with slip stitch in the next single crochet, chain 1, and single crochet in the same stitch. Now single crochet in the first chain 3 loop and chain 2, 1, 2, single crochet in the same chain 3 loop. Now single crochet in the, on the next single crochet, chain 3, 1, 2, and 3. Now what you'll do is you'll skip the next single crochet, the next chain 2, with that the next single crochet, and you'll single crochet on the next single crochet. Now single crochet in the next chain 3 loop, chain 2, single crochet in the same chain 3 loop. Now single crochet on the next single crochet, chain 3, 1, 2, and 3, then you'll skip the next single crochet, the next chain 2, and the next single crochet, and you'll single crochet on the next single crochet. Now single crochet in the next chain 3 loop. So after these two single crochets, you'll repeat from here. That is, after 2 single crochets, chain 2, then single crochet in the same chain 3 loop, then single crochet in the next single crochet, chain 3, you'll skip the next single crochet, the next chain 2 with that, the next single crochet, and you'll do a single crochet on the next single crochet, and then you'll make a single crochet in the next chain 3 loop. So you'll repeat this process in total 32 times in this round 18. So here we already made 2 chain 3 loops, so we'll be repeating this 30 more times to finish round 18. Now the last chain 3 of this round done. Now we'll finish this round 18 with a slip stitch in the first single crochet of this round, and done. Now round 19 begins with slip stitch in the next single crochet, chain 1, and single crochet in the same stitch, chain 1, and you'll skip the next chain 2. So you'll skip the next chain 2 and you'll single crochet in the next single crochet. That done, chain 4, you'll skip the next chain 3, you'll skip the next 2, the next single crochet, and you'll single crochet on the next. That done, now chain 1 and skip the next 2 chain loop, skip the next 2 chain loop, this one, and you will single crochet in the next single crochet. That done, chain 4, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Then you'll skip the next 3 chain loop, you'll skip the next single crochet, and you'll single crochet on the next single crochet, chain 1. And you'll skip the next 2 chain loop, and you'll single crochet on the next single crochet. So in round 19, here we've done 2 loops of chain 4. So we'll be doing 30 more loops of chain 4. So after these 2 single crochets, what you'll be doing is you'll be making 4 chains, and then you'll skip the next chain 3 loop. You'll skip here the next single crochet, then the next chain 3 loop, and the next single crochet, and you'll single crochet in the next single crochet. Then you'll make 1 chain, and then you'll skip this 2 chain loop here, 1 and 2, this 2 chain loop, and then you'll single crochet in the next single crochet. Then again you'll make chain 4, so you'll repeat that 30 more times to finish your round 19. Now the last chain 4 of round 19 done, and we'll finish this round with slip stitch in the first single crochet of this round, like so. That done. Now round 20 begins with slip stitch in this chain 1 space here, then chain 1, and 2 single crochets in the same space, 1 and 2. So 2 single crochets done. Now chain 5, so 1 2 3 4 and 5. 5 chains done. You'll skip the next single crochet, the next chain 4 loop here. You'll skip the next single crochet after chain 4 loop, and you'll make 2 single crochets in the next chain one space here. So this one. This chain one space between two single crochets we made. So here one and two. Now that done, again chain five, one, two, three, four, and five. Again, you'll skip the next single crochet, the next chain four loop. After that chain four loop, the next single crochet, and you will make two single crochets in one chain space here. So two loops of chain five done. We'll be making 32 such chain five loops and 32 such two single crochets. So two done, 30 more to go. So let's finish around 20. Now the last chain 5 of round 20 done. Now we'll finish this round 20 with slip stitch in its first single crochet. Like so. Now let's stretch out your work. Stretch out your work after every round, so that there's even winding tension throughout the placemat. So now round 20 done. Round 21 begins with chain 1 and single crochet in the next single crochet, like so. Then chain 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. And skip the next chain 5 and single crochet in the second single crochet here, like so. Again, chain 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and skip the next chain 5 and single crochet on the second single crochet here. So you'll repeat this 30 more times to finish your round 21. Now the last chain 6 done. Let's finish our round 21 with slip stitch in the first single crochet of this round. With this slip stitch, we finish our round 21. Now round 22 begins with slip stitch in the first chain 6 loop. Again slip stitch till you get to the middle of this loop. Here, we're at the middle now. And then from the single crochet here, you'll slip stitch in the third chain. So we've made this is the loop of chain 6. So here 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, 6. So the third chain, this one. You'll slip stitch in the third chain. Slip stitch done. Now chain 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4. And you'll slip stitch again in the same stitch, like so, to form a knot, a picot like thing, but not really a picot. Now chain 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. 7 chains done. Now you'll slip stitch again in the third chain from this next single crochet. So third chain, 1, 2, and 3. So here, slip stitch. And again you'll make chain 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4. And again, slip stitch in the same stitch. So you'll repeat this. That is chain 7, slip stitch in the third chain of this chain 3 loop, in of this chain 6 loop, and then you will make chain 4 and then slip stitch again in the same stitch. So you'll be repeating this, you'll be making 32 such chain 7 loops. So one done, 31 to go, and 32 such chain 4 knots or knobs, whatever you call it. So 2 done, 30 to go. So let's finish this. So the last chain 7 done. Now we'll finish this round with slip stitch in the first stitch here, where we made our first slip stitch of this round. Like so. Now that done, this is what your placemat looks like right now. So I'm gonna do one more round. So here, now here we've made our slip stitch behind here. Now behind, so behind here, behind this knot, we'll make a slip stitch here, like so. So this is the back of this knot. So here, I'll show you again. Here, select any two strands here behind, towards this chain 7 here, and make a slip stitch. Now that done, now from behind, make a slip stitch in the loop 7 here. Now again a slip stitch. Now that done, now in the fourth chain, of this chain 7 loop, you put your hook through that chain and slip stitch there. Now chain 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and you single crochet in the same stitch. That done, now chain 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and single crochet in the same stitch. Now again chain 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and slip stitch in the same stitch. So here you have your pretty bow. The chain 7, so 6 and 7. Chain 7 done, and slip stitch in the fourth chain of the next chain 4. So here 1, 2, 3, and 4. Again, you'll make this bow with chain 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Slip stitch, single crochet in the same stitch. Chain 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And single crochet in the same stitch. Chain 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. And slip stitch in the same stitch. That done. Again, chain 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 chains done, and slip stitch in the fourth chain of the next chain 7 loop. So 1, 2, 3, 4 here. So this, with this bow, and then chain 7 loop here, we'll repeat this 30 more times to finish our last round. Now the last chain 7 done. Now we'll finish this last round with a slip stitch in the stitch here before this chain 4. With this, we finish our round 23 and the placemat. So we'll cut it off and weave in the ends. So this is what the tablecloth, the placemat looks like, and we'll wash, starch, and stretch out the work and iron it, keeping a thin cloth between your iron and the placemat at all times, so it will open up more. It'll open up more, and you will gain more 2 to 4 inches you'll gain after starching this. So give it a good stretch, wash, starch, and iron, and stretch it out while ironing it.
So another method of starching is that you use your fabric stiffener on it without diluting the solution, and then you dip your doily or motif in that solution and leave overnight on a iron board or a cushion. You lay it out and pin it down using safety pins, like so if you don't have your regular pins, and the regular pins should have this ball head. Such pins, stainless steel pins. And use any, you can use as many as you like. So after dipping and laying out to dry here, if you want a quick and easy way to dry out your doily, then you can use your hair dryer. Put it to the maximum setting, and in 10 minutes you have a good and stiff, good and stiff, dried up doily. Now the doily is all starched up and ready to be used as a placemat or as a doily. So if, or you can also use it as a cozy cover. So after you finish making this doily or placemat, so if you like what you see, then hit that thumbs up, comment, share, and subscribe to our channel. And thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, take care. Bye bye.